support here. Don't forget to click the description to download the apps and explore the new world with Anlita.
4 easy steps to create your own AR with Arletta Kit. Register. Go to arletta.my. Then click Arletta Studio. To register, enter your email and username. Log into your account and you can start creating your own AR now. Create project. To start, click on Create New Project. Type in your project title. Next, enter your organization or company name, or you can also put your own name. Project description. Describe what your project is all about. Click Save and OK. Click on your project. Drag and drop your image to create thumbnails. Upload new AR marker. If you want to use the marker, you need to activate it with a package or plan provided by Arletta. Or you can also use it as a user target. Enter title. And please remember, if your content is still under editing process, make sure to choose uncategorized and private. This is to make sure only you can edit and view your content. Type in your content's description. Make sure all details are correct and save. Click on Edit to start. Edit project. In this step, you can edit your AR content by adding images, videos, buttons, and even 3D models. Finish up and share. The final step, you can click the Publish button to activate marker. Or, you can now share your project by clicking on the Edit button. Copy the link and share to your students, colleagues, clients, or even family and friends. To view the content, make sure to download the Arletta app first. Then everyone can enjoy your amazing AR content. Create your own AR now with Arletta Kit.